Hi and assalamu alaikum guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today's recipe is very easy to cook with simple ingredients. The kebabs are mouth watering with lots of flavors. So please stay with me to share this recipe and watch the video till the end. For kebabs we need 1/2 kg of boneless mutton, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic, 1/2 cup of fresh mint, 1/2 cup of fresh coriander and 3 green chilies. Now I am going to make mince out of this beef by adding all these ingredients in a grinder with 1 lemon juice and make a fine mince. The mince is ready. Now add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of Indian rose chestnut and pepper powder. Half a teaspoon of garam masala powder or grounded hot spices. Now mix well. Now in a pan, I have taken 2 tablespoons of Bengali gram flour. Roast it well until it gets smoky and golden brown color. Now the flour is ready. Keep it aside. Take 1 teaspoon of raw papaya paste or any good tenderizer. Add in the mince with the roasted gram flour and knead well. Keep it aside for 2 hours until the meat is tender. After 2 hours, make small tikkis out of this mince. In a beaten egg, I have added 2 teaspoons of corn flour. Our tikkis are ready. Now dip each tikki in the egg batter and deep fry until golden brown. Dip each tikki in the egg batter and deep fry on low medium flame. Serve hot with some lemon halves or tomato ketchup. Our kebabs are all done. Guys, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel. If you have any queries, you can ask me in a comment box. It's all done. Fry until golden, serve hot. So, until next video, bye, see you, and thanks for sharing my video.